Okay, guys, I'm at the Misty Lake. I need to retrieve the Sacred Sword. This is my second mission in Sonic and the Black Knight. Well, that was really bad entrance, considering I didn't even introduce the game. Pretty much. Seriously, I'm still cutting targets. Oops, I don't think I'm supposed to cut those ones. Why do I keep singing the sword? And why do I jump things? Ish. Why are there so many grind rails? So instead of rings, they have fairies. Oops. Protected myself a little bit late on that one. I'm usually not supposed to kill the people, but I do anyway. Your guard runs out after a certain amount of time. Then just keep running. Whee. Literally. I actually am pretty tired, considering it's like 7 in the morning. Oh yeah, if you jump, you can actually like get a little mini speed boost. Like, jump twice. Instead of going higher, you just get a speed boost. But yeah, I need to get like a whole bunch of rings here. This is the first... Have you guessed it? It's the first boss fight. My first boss fight. Really just keep attacking it. And now I'm pretty much out of rings. Dang. I forget how to beat this boss. It's been so long. Yeah, I can do backflip. Sweet. Dang. Sorry, guys. I haven't beaten that boss in a long time. Just, you know, getting some rings. Yeah, when you break stuff, it gives you rings. Here's what I like to do. Move over, got this. Slow down, grab this. Get this. Then just hurry up. I wish I just was I could skip this. Forget how to do this. I somehow need to get to that horn on his head. There it is. That was fairly easy. You think? from it. The Crown of Human Achievement. Moist Cookie. Skipping Star. They call the donut the Crown of Human Achievement. Well, here, I'm going to go on to the next level. Defeat the boss, King Arthur. Yeah, I'll do. I'm fighting King Arthur, the boss, already. Just jumps up there. His sword is talking. Listen to the music in the background. It's sick, I think. Yeah. Listen to the music in the background. It's sick. Just finish the attack and keep getting it. No, you didn't. You think? Oh yeah, grind skill. Bad, eh? Not bad for my first boss fight. Seal gauntlet. Fishing pole. Then he just, you know, heals himself. This could go on forever. You sure you're a sacred sword? It is you, sir, who lacks the power of fighting. A fool of a knight, not even worth slaying. You see, he thinks so too. It's your fault. You're a sad excuse for a teacher. He's arguing with the sword. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, this is a storybook Sonic. I love their conversations. I should probably close this now for a long time. See ya.